So this presentation, I am going to describe you how you can trade next week using the one standard deviation. So before going into this particular presentation, I just wish to clarify a few facts about the trading. So herein, whatever the experience the traders used to make in the market, from there I am just drawing three major questions. Why majority of the traders used to lose money in the trading? The reason is majority thinks that the trading is not a science, it is just a gambling, and by that process they used to buy the tips which is not authenticated by any technical parameters. Number one. Number two, they used to invest based on specific television commentary and other things, which has no accountability, has no facts behind those analyses. Second is, many of the traders, when they approach any of the service provider, say a tips provider or a software provider, they often ask that what is the percentage of success? The very fact is, no one will say that my method is 0% successful or my tips is 0% successful. Everyone will give that rating as 100%, 80, 90, whatever. But the very fact is, if the trade calculation used in that particular method is flawed and it is not accurate as per the success parameter, then you will never win the trade in the market. It is not that the tips or the software is given to you with an intention to lose money. That tool, when it is being developed, if the concept behind that tool is flawed and not having that judgment capacity, then it is going to be a failure. And why the technical analysis failed to give more than 50% accuracy? Many of you are the experienced traders. Many of you used to often ask me, why technical analysis used to give lesser accuracy? The very fact is, all these indicators, oscillators, moving average concepts, based on the statistical fact or the past actions, henceforth it yields less result. One standard deviation concept eliminate all these factors. So it is a method which never based on the statistical facts. It is a method which is well scalable, which is well calculatable. And the very fact of this method is well in front of you. From the past 69 weeks, we are giving you this trend forecast of Nifty and Bank Nifty future. And out of these 69 weeks, 63 weeks we have given you the success in that, and these reports we are giving you well in advance, 2 days well in advance. For the 30th Jan to 3rd February we have given on 27. For the coming week, which is coming from the 6th February to 10th February, we are going to release it. We have already released on 3rd Feb. Today I am recording on the 4th Feb. So 2 days well in advance you are getting this report. So how the last week span out to be? So these are the calculations we have given you for last week. Have a look on that happenings of last week. 1st February, Nifty future low was 8555. Our second target of calculation was this, 8556.74. 3rd Feb, which was yesterday, high was 8763.9. So this email when I sent, it was 10:30 morning. However, till the day end, this was the high, and our calculated first target for the uptrend is 8762.6. And for Bank Nifty, 31st January, the low was 19,492. Calculated first target was 19,521. 2nd February, high was 20,208. Uptrend third target for our calculation was 20,210. This is the calculation we have done. 3rd February, post this, post 10:30 towards the evening, Bank Nifty has made a high beyond this thing and gone to 20,288. And our fourth target also very close to that. So here the question is, this is a calculation done well in advance and market honors this, and it is being given 2 days in advance, and this is calculation, this is not having any kind of hidden facts behind it. It is purely a calculation, purely a mathematical calculation rather, I can say. So here how we calculate this, I'm just using the last traded price of the instrument. Nifty means Nifty future last traded price, not closing price. I'm just calculating the real time volatility through one process called GARTS. So then square root of 7 for weekly trend, I'm just making it square root of 7. Entire result I am dividing by square root of 365. For intraday, this 7 should be replaced with 1. For 3 days, 7 should be replaced with 3, like this. So post that, we are just getting a price range. Price range means the amount of price action we can expect in this particular instrument on the coming week. This is what price range. But this is not sufficient to tell us the trend parameter. We do not know whether the price will go up or come down in the coming week. For that, we need to take the help of any one trend calculation method. So I am taking the Fibonacci calculation, 0.236, 0.382. These are the Fibonacci retracement ratios. I am multiplying it with the price range what I have calculated, and these are the respective price ranges as per the Fibonacci ratio, and I'm just adding it with the last traded price and subtracting from the last traded price. I'm getting the Fibonacci resistance lines and Fibonacci support lines. So I'm using post this one standard deviation calculation, just to give me the price range. Then after, all the decision process is purely depend upon the Fibonacci retracement principle. So Fibonacci retracement principle says that once the price move above 8783, we must purchase. And first target expectation will be 8823, second target will be 8841, third will be 8852, and so on. And this uptrend will have a stop loss of 8733 initially. And once you move to first or second or third target, you need to trail the stop loss. So this is the method of trading, and I am telling you, once you get an uptrend and buy the instrument, that particular time you must hedge it with one put option. And same time, if you are selling the future at a downtrend starting point, you must hedge that instrument with a call option. Hedging is a must factor. Why I used to recommend a hedging? Hedging is a healthy advice and it's a healthy practice for a trader. So hedging protects you from any eventuality, any sudden trend change action. Hedging helps you in many ways. So make it as a practice and you will see long run if you win the trend. So that I have given an elaborate explanation that how you can trade on these levels. I'm just giving you, if the uptrend gives breakout, then buy it with a put option. First target achieved, trail your stop loss to 0.382 level. Second target achieved, you trail your stop loss to 0.5 level. Third target achieved, you trail your stop loss to 0.5 level of your uptrend. So this is how you should continue. And once you are satisfied with the targets or the profits you have achieved, second or third target, or the trailing stop loss triggers, you need to come out of this trade. So this is what the very procedure of trading is saying this. And when you buy certain things, I am telling you to protect with a put option. When you sell something, I am just telling you to protect it with a call option. This is the simplest way of hedging. However, you can take any other hedging principle by writing some options, by forming any bull spread, bear spread based on the trend confirmation, forming any delta neutral strategy. Based on any concept, you can just try to hedge it. And similar way for Bank Nifty, levels for the 6th to 10th February is being given. So reference price 20,260 and real-time volatility estimate multiplied. 1HD price ranges is coming to 398 point. And similar way the Fibonacci ratios is being used and the entry price with the stop loss and hedging strike put options are being given. So this is how we calculate the trend, and this is being given to you well in advance. 3rd February we have released it, 4th February I am releasing this video. Follow it first from 6th to 10th February and give me a feedback how it worked. And you must share this report with your friends. It is a mathematical report. Mathematical report. If you think it is a useful report, share with your friends. Share in your Facebook and Twitter profile. The most important fact is of this report. If you find, irrespective of this analysis, irrespective of this particular write-off, if you find any problem in implementing this report, I repeat, any problem in implementing this report in action, in your trade, please email us in this address, admin@smartfinance.in. So I'll be glad to answer your queries. I'll help you to implement this report successfully. So Smart Finance is a dedicated organization for traders' education. We have taken a lot of initiatives to educate the traders. And this is also one of our responsibility of educating. So, and if you go with the fact that yes, to be a successful trader, I must educate myself, then you are at a right place and we have many stops to educate you. So here, I'll just come to our products. We have 12 different varieties of product, which mainly the courses and softwares. Whatever the concept we teach, whatever the concept we write in the books and dividend literatures, same concepts are being programmed in the software. So these 12 varieties of products are there. And if you wish to go for a full-fledged learning, it costs you 17,500 along with the softwares, along with the support. If you want to go with this particular product with 1 year dedicated learning support, it cost you 22,500. 1 year, every month, twice we'll meet you to explain various concepts. Online market, for entire 1 year, you will be connected with us through various ways to learn different concepts and to practice the trade. Learning and practicing will go on for 1 year. So if you think that yes, it is worth spending this much of money to educate myself and be a successful trader, then you are at the correct place. So why our courses is so important and unique from others? When you talk about technical analysis, you may be knowing that head and shoulder pattern, you may be knowing that double top pattern, you may be knowing that double bottom pattern, cup and handle pattern, many patterns you will be. But to validate those patterns mathematically, how many candles need to be taken to qualify it as a pattern? What is the mathematical background of a pattern? When the pattern gives a breakout and when the pattern fails, these are the fine tuning you can get it in our courses. Like the one standard deviation you are getting, same way 34 intraday trading techniques are there. You may not implement all 34. Whichever is the easiest technique, you may follow it for you. Intraday implementation. Whenever you go for an investment, whether I should choose stock A or stock B or stock C, there is a definite method using the golden rules. Using the ratio, different mathematical parameter, you can find out the best stock among A, B and C. These are the things you will find it in our courses. Our courses are not on the fancy talks. Our courses are not beyond the calculations. Whatever the methods we have told, we have clearly written the procedure to implement, we have clearly written the procedure to calculate, and we have clearly proven it. So this is the type of things you can get it in our courses. So our courses never talk about the discipline parameters. You must put 10 rupees into trade, 5 rupees in your basket, 10 rupees in your corpus, such kind of fancy talks we never mention in our talk, in our courses. Our courses is purely the practical oriented courses which you can implement in your trade and get the benefit. So let us observe the coming week trend as I have given to you. And from this, come to a conclusion on how true this particular report is. And these reports you can download from our website. You just go to the home page. So here is the link, how to trade Nifty future from 6th to 10th February. If you click here, you can download this. Keep visiting our website, download the report and share it with your friends. Use it for your trading purpose and experience, and share your experience with you.